Woman has sex, can the baby get poked? Hey, hyenas, can I get through one question without you guys getting hysterical on me? Come on. Listen, sex is perfectly safe for the fetus. It's not going to come out with dents on its head like a golf ball or something. I mean, Delage got poked in the eye. I'm kidding. Kidding, Delage. Listen, chapter 13 of the text tomorrow for a pop quiz. Whoop, you didn't hear it from me. Hey, Sam. Sam, can I talk to you for a minute? In my office?
Sure.
When I was going through these questions, I was a little disturbed by yours.
How did you know which one was mine? I thought it was anonymous.
You're the only one with Star Trek notebook paper.
Oh.
Where'd you find out about this activity?
I saw a movie.
Okay, I see. Well, you know, in movies like that, they sensationalize certain things, but in reality, those things don't usually happen. You know what I'm trying to say? All right, I'm going to tell you the truth. Plain language, but listen, you can't tell anybody we had this conversation. Your permission slip for sex ed doesn't cover this stuff. I could get in a lot of trouble for what I'm going to tell you. All right?
Okay.
Fair enough. Certain men, not me. Torture over. You're done. But just, those movies, it's not reality. Okay, if it was reality, I'd be freaked out myself, okay?
Yeah. Thank you, Mr. Fredricks.
No problem. All right, get out of here, cowboy.
I have just one more question.
What is it?
Could you explain this joke to me? So there's this guy with no arms and no legs.